2 minutes on the clock, and begin. Nice.
But the shield is, it's like a brass knuckle. You have to be careful when you see those sort of things.
Good shield work, Dean.
How do you see the good sword and shield? How do you see the sword and shield?
So they're not defending.
Not just for defense. Like, if you get close, if you can land a shot, you'll knock them right out.
How do you see one?
I'd say shield.
One have very good resonance.
Oh, my Lanta.
He's coming in straight to that point. And he gets Alan in an unguarded abdomen.
So the points are rounded. But with the short one,
he is being a bit crazy.
With the shorter weapon, so the longer weapon will flex. So like if you get hit somewhere, it'll be best.
Might not be the best.
Yeah, that better is not a good example.
No, so you'll only pump through your screen and not go completely.
30 seconds.
Right?
Yeah.
So okay, that's more like it. These things. Like
well, those you have to wear the jacket. There's no. You will not go skin against skin here. You've got to wear it. Oh, it's basically not.
Yeah.
Those are the prices.
Yeah.
Can you take a swing at him if he's
wrong? Oh, yeah.
Sorry, guys, break tight.
These are the first thing I invested in when I started doing the historical combat, and they've been the best investment. Because, like, before I'd use the rapier gloves. And like I get hit on my fingers.
Last exchange. Nice. Very nice. Well done, you guys.